And welcome back to Let's Play Earthbound, Episode 4. Oh, please go. I forgot to take my drinks of water. What if I get hit by a car, I'll be insta-killed. There's something funny, I'll listen. Can't wait any longer. I'm going back to watching the news. It's funnier than you. Break the course of violence, don't break the wind of change. Fresh breeze movement. Okay, pop quiz. A Beatles song, XXX today. Can you fill in the blanks? That's correct. I'm impressed. Wait, the Beatles exist in here? Hello. I wonder if Earthbound has been released yet. It's been released a really long time ago. People of Onnit are proud of B.H. Perkle. The mayor is proud of the people of Onnit. Don't wander this far away from town. Fresh breeze movement. Because there's dogs. Something should be done about these dogs. Who's there? It's creepy in here. What, you want to answer? Yeah, there's a rabbit dog infestation. I would rather be working as a parking meter cop. Just been too busy lately, I'm sick of it. Man, in my steam, don't even try talking to me. The townspeople are in a state of confusion. At times like this, riots break out or people start acting wild. Police are being ultra cautious. Really one of the gang. I'm a cop, even if I don't look like it. Hey, I'm in here. Go and find another can. Huh, I was just joking. Cool room. I want to tell you the story of the creature from the vegetable soup, but I won't because I don't want to bother you with a story. Nothing to do with your adventure. If I keep talking about unrelated stuff, start ignoring important messages. It's important for you to talk to people. Also, a person might give you a different message, depending on when you speak to them. Thank you for taking the time to talk to me again. Huh. So you see what I mean. It's important to take time out to talk with many people. Yes. Keep the lines of communication open just like you're doing now. Yes. Oh, no. Seems like every bakery has been making lucky sandwiches, they say. They're kind of like fortune cookies, except you can win stuff. But yeah, it's a sandwich. I just admit it's not like a fortune cookie. Anyway, something that can happen is recover PP. Just wish I knew what PP was. Psychic points. I like cottage cheese on bread. You haven't tried it? It's the latest craze in culinary circles. Hello, may I help you? What shall I get you? Holy Jesus. Also, I can get a can of fruit juice that restores as much as your cookies, sir. I can get them from birds. Maybe that's why they're so expensive. They have difficulty selling them. Because the birds come in. I heard there's a guy who stops to read each bulletin board he encounters. Then he says, Checkaroonie, is that you? Yes, yes it is. Road to Tucson. Oh, great. Oh, the road's closed again. It's on its claim to fame. The road to Tucson is closed. You can't just squeeze through Roblox either. One of his famous Roblox. Don't talk to me, I'm on duty. So I have Chief Strong's permission, I can't let you through. Oh. What the hell are these? Who are you talking to? I think I'm getting mugged. Yes Man Jr. and... what is... who are these people? Oh my goodness. And here I thought I was okay. Wonderful. Oh, what is that? Ness, looks like you got your head handed to you. Give me another shot. I decided to return after summoning all the courage and energy you had. Good luck. Why is that you getting compressed? Okay. No. Okay, I'm gonna need all my money. Jeez, I don't like doing that, but... hey, come in, come in. What can I do for you today? Help you find something? Keyboard mat? You wanna, like, equip it here? Oh, your crack bat for $9. Thanks a bunch. Okay. That's what I thought. Bad. But what are... who are those people? In, like, full body, like, sock suits. And why are they allowed to just be on the... T-Ball Bat, Ness can equip this weapon, thanks. But, I have no Psy anymore. Oh, hospital. Wonderful looking to see his beautiful scenery, it's over that way. Such a beautiful place gets me all choked up. Yeah, I'm gonna need all the experience I can get. Even if you're poor, come and see how easy it is to own a luxurious second home. Beak Point Real Estate. Does this house look good? You can buy it for only $7,000. It has an ocean view and the sunset's so beautiful. Should have a place of their own. Wanna buy it? You can't afford $75,000? It was a waste of time talking to you. Hi. Music reference guy. I must be the happiest man in the world. Riding my trumpet in the scenic spot. See my humming melody throughout the town. Da, 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 da. New World Symphony. I'm always confused about the left Z. Is it Zeal? I don't know. I'm so used to calling it triggers. There's the consoles I'm used to. Only have R and L. Bush Hospital, the best hospital care on it. We put our life into operating on you. Hello, and you are? Say, you ever suffered from some type of sickness or condition that you couldn't get cured at a hospital? Being diamondized, where your head gets as hard as a diamond? Mushroomized, where you have a mushroom on your head? You're stuck with these embarrassing types of conditions? We, the Magic Healing Shrine, are here to ease your pain. Ready and waiting. I'll be hospitals all over the world. The person next to me is a great teacher of healing, magic healing. Teach me. You may not believe it. I'm a healer. Here, you have some illness that cannot be treated at the hospital. It's my job to cure you. Some help? Come back when necessary. When I came to visit my friend at this hospital, someone slipped and fell in the hallway, so now I'm staying in the hospital too. Be the basis for a great tragic tearjerker. Well, maybe not. Tombstone blowout sale. Special discount for those who have passed on in this hospital. If you like written on your tombstone, on a hospital surgery team. Am I going to the surgery theater? I was smashed by a mouse. What? You're here to visit my daughter? So you're the one who calls her in the middle of the night and talks for hours. Oh, it's not you? Why did you come to this room? Welcome to Onnit Hospital. I run the place. Gotcha. Sorry. Just a patient here. For whatever reason, I thought these were spider people originally. Like, four legs coming out of them. Hello, Surgeon General. Heard that around here, our doctor's number one. I can examine each one of you for $20. Really don't need any treatment? Alright. Well, you have to pay like... Don't you have to pay like a bunch of money just to visit a doctor? To know if you have to pay more money? Or if you don't? Wow. Just love healthcare in this country. Wow, that became really political. I'm sorry. Okay. Do you want to meet Frank? You don't want Frank to beat you up, do you? What? Are you kidding me? Pogo Punch. What is going on? Okay. Became tame. That's one way. Hamburger. Cookie. Don't do it. Oh good, I actually got him from behind. I was like, wait, is he gonna get me from behind? Bash him. Okay, they aren't, well, to be fair, I've gotten criticals both times. They aren't that hard by themselves. Hamburger. I'm actually gonna... I know I wasted my money, but... Because if these are $4. They were $4, right? Do you want to start a fight or what? Skate punk? What is that hat he's wearing? What are these enemies? Anyway, no. Are you kidding me? Good. I should knock him out, yeah. We need to eat a hamburger. The hamburger? I need to check out that hamburger. What's that, invention level 95? Is that the thing? I think, I don't know. Yes, level 5. Defense went up 2, Vitality 1, IQ went up 14, PP up by 5. They're good experience, can't deny that. And they're doable one at a time. Hamburger, and you recover about 50 HP, 100% beef. Go around the trash can. Let's see here. There's a can of fruit juice inside. Oh, it's my fruit juice that I threw away. What? You want to meet our boss, Frank? He's in the backyard of the game arcade. Thinking about peace and love. I want to visit him. Open soon, Mock Pizza on a Branch. No! Well, to be fair, Yes Man Jr. Okay, and I can just eat cookies back up. Right? Do not throw the soundstone away. Do not throw the 18 card away. Oh yeah, I totally forgot I have a bread roll. Throw away the cookie. So, are those three items just gonna be... Sorry, sir. Sitting in my item box? ATM card, soundstone, and town map? Oh, they're only five? What? It's about... Wow. They weren't kidding about... I'll eat these other two cookies. Guess we'll be going to the arcade. Nope. Get a bunch of ruffians. Okay. I'm gonna deal with these guys so I can train. Why is this guy wearing, like, a Halloween costume, basically? Well, there goes all my health. Bag of fries. Wait, is there gonna be a pile up here? They're back. No, 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 no. Face them forward. No. And we're dead. Again. Oh, how much have I gotten? Oh. Must be based on enemies. Well, to be fair, I do have a decently better stuff. Keep bracelet? Yep. Okay, that looks like I'm at max, stats-wise. Not armor-wise. Well, yeah, I guess, because I was already max offensive-wise. Am I strong enough yet? No. At least they give me cookies. I need to find another magic thing. Actually, it's all the way down. Why are we like that just walking the streets? These crosswalks. I was always curious how, like, getting arrested for, jaywalking would go. Mm-hmm. It was you. You beat up my buddy, didn't you? Or just beat it. It looks more like a, what are they called? Might as well eat. What are you? Fries, when eating, you recover about 24 HP. This kid's gonna get sick from eating all those. Uh-huh. Like a real whiner to me. Don't get lippy, I'll kick your butt. But that's gonna be it for this episode. So, if you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. See ya.